boy.
We brothers, bro. What you mean, bro? We supposed to be brothers. All right. Here you go. Here you go. All right. Fine. There we go. So, what's your brother? How you feeling?
Man, I'm kind of appalled at you right now, bro.
Appalled? Why you appalled?
Because you disrespectively intinkrumed my brush.
Oh. See, if I knew what that word meant, I would, respond. But I don't. But yesterday, bro, somebody did an August Alsina feature in my baby Nikki.
My baby Nikki.
You know the fans go already know who Nikki is.
My baby mama. I don't care what they think.
Good. She could be your baby mama. Everybody had a one night stand at one point.
Yeah, but I got the kid.
That's what's up. You feel me? I'ma have a family.
Man, she still paying me child support.
She paying you.
Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah.
Hey, we got that August Alsina cry. You feel me? I'm gonna be real with you.
I'ma cry.
Oh, I might, cause this was my August Alsina used to be one of my favorite singers. Mm. Then he just Light out of skin. Nowhere just no. He stopped making like good ass music. He's still making music.
You wanna know why?
How it used to be. Well, all artists, all old shit. Always.
You know why, right?
Why?
Because what he had did to that girl.
Oh, that's her fault. She said, "This hold on." He slid in her DM. Oh, let me fly you out. She said it's good. Knowing what's gonna happen when he fly you out, y'all finna get it in. She went back to his hotel, right? Got it in with him. Didn't know bro was schlong and pipe long like this. You feel me? Said that motherfucker was like a Febreze bottle. Put it in and broke every cervix up in there. That's not his fault. And then on top, she tried to sue him for giving her good pipe. How you sue somebody for giving you good pipe? You asked for it. When you see that motherfucker on the bed, you feel me? Just at that point, you make your decision. Do you want to go through with this? Because he gave you an option. You want to deal with this or you don't. You feel me? Because he ain't never been a jealous type of guy. But he wants you to himself. He can't lie.
So, let me... That's not what I was gonna say. Everybody give him a strike.
It's the truth, though.
I was gonna say he stopped making good music because of his affiliation with other people that he had killed. You know what I'm saying? But I mean, shit, we could talk about his dick, I guess, if you want to.
Nah, see, I don't wanna talk about it, but bro, it really did put her in some pain. I mean, she was really trying to sue him. A lot of people try to sue me because I gave her some good. No!
I think you might just gotta play the video now.
We gotta get to the video.
You kinda said a lot.
All right, y'all. You feel me? We got that August Alsina cry. So if you know the channel, press that subscribe
button. Yeah. And if you old,
press that splooger notification bell.
Yeah.
Gang, let's get to it.
And if you ugly. Oh.
If you ugly. He need to make music like this again.
Oh, you heard it before?
I've heard every song about it. Okay.
Can be Uber looking right, motherfucker.
He been out longer.
Oh, he's still like him.
Mm-mm. Watch how he come off though, so smooth. Sometimes I can't even know what you know. And I can't seem to find the way I'm supposed to go. And I always look up people that I'm supposed to know. Hold on. He just spoke some real facts, you feel me? This is what me and V might go through every day. You feel me? It's a lot of people out there that say they got our bags down with us, you feel me? Rocking with the wave. But when it's time to, share, support, comment,
ride the wave.
Oh, I love it. You feel me? Niggas don't do that. They quick to say, oh, yeah, bro, I fuck with y'all videos. Woo, woo, woo. But when I ask what video you watch, niggas can't talk no more.
And it's gonna make me have to come out and bring out the scissors on it.
Oh, me, you feel me? It's just, you feel me? What we looking for, you feel me, is real honesty. You feel me? If you go fuck with us, fuck with us. You feel me? Don't sit here and just fuck with us because we doing big things. You know, fuck with us because off the love, you feel me? Off the realness. If not, we can catch that. We've been cutting niggas off since 1926.
23 for me.
You know, gang, you feel me? He came out a little early. You feel me? I touched down in 1482 and was like, I do not like it here.
Yeah,
82
was about that year.
You remember that BC year?
Yeah.
Oh, me.
Yeah, Barney was popping back then.
Oh, gang, you feel me? Caveman DC type of shit.
Oh, yeah, on phono.
You feel me? Oh, gang. So, you feel me? Let's get back to it because that's real shit.
Come over the freezer?
Got to.
do this work.
Nothing on me. Rest in peace, and I can feel you. Sing it, Jay.
So confused.
Yeah.
I can lose.
What am I supposed to do?
Can't hold back these tears. Let me cry.
Hey!
They say your man ain't supposed to cry.
I gotta pause it. Why? It's because they say a man ain't supposed to cry. I don't believe that. You feel me? A real man go shed some tears. Because, you know, people go through shit in life. If you can't sit here and shed your tears, you feel me, and actually show your how you really feel.
Oh, they pause the movie.
Yeah, it's not real. You feel me? Hey, listen here. I ain't cried before. I'm going to be a man about it and say it. I don't give a fuck. You feel me? Motherfucker can get judged me. Oh, you soft. Woo, woo, woo. But niggas ain't going to test me.
I cried over my baby mama the other day. The other day. You know what I'm saying? Man, nigga cried because she said I'm a bitch. You know what I'm saying?
Big mom called you a bitch.
I had to cry, you know what I'm saying? I don't really like crying because it's all my bitch side.
It's all right, though. You ain't a bitch, bro. You're a real nigga. Right. You feel me? But real niggas supposed to let them tears out. You feel me? I can't sing, so I'm going to let the song cry. You feel me?
I can sing a little bit. You know, they used to say I was sound like Trey Songz. I'm a doppelganger. You know what I say? Hey, what is a fish without a potato biscuit? You know what I'm talking about?
What is a fish without a potato biscuit?
We're going. You didn't put it inside? My dog, you guys. My dog. I'll be right back.
You finish your thing. I got you.
Wabba da babba da.
You finna get deep, y'all.
I'll be laughing later. That's a bad name, another addict. That's how I love, but I never knew it. And feeling this sense of my blood and my cousins hate me. I'm found out by my mama love, she don't appreciate it, so I stay inebriated.
Hurting. Hold on, he just named every
oh
he just named every singer in the game to say I would think they would tell him how we hurt. You know what I mean? Artists in the world that are artists but ain't happy. They might look happy in these music videos with $100 million on the line and shit, but guarantee they not happy. You feel me? A lot of them going through stress and pain.
Pain and stress.
You know what I mean? All I gotta say is sometimes you gotta understand
when you're Dirty Dan. And you know, just let that sink in, and you know what I'm saying? Take that, you know what I'm saying? I'm a little high.
This nigga.
Sit.
Suicide contemplating.
Yeah.
I sing in the shower.
You do?
Yes, I do.
Especially Drake.
I'ma let my soul cry through these words.
No, no, bro. No.
August Alsina, you did your thing. You feel me? Let the song cry. I mean, tell your true feelings. You feel me? That's an artist that I really fuck with because he ain't scared to show his true feelings. That's why he underrated as he is. You feel me? When artists start showing their true feelings,
we know you really fuck with him.
True.
Because what you said in the beginning of the video, I don't know what Jason's on, but he likes August Alsina slanger.
Nah, I didn't say all that shit. I did not say that shit. I told you what he did to a female, all right? It's the wavy, but I'm fucking